I had a heckler last time I did a show. I'm on stage and he goes, "I don't want to hear that crap. I'm an American. Why don't you go back where you came from?" So I camped in his backyard.